Hi, this is Doug Blatt from Doug Blatt's Food Blog.
Designer, Rosette, and Paul. well. Afro joy, what more? From the municipality of Trinidad. the Medicine Valley full of sharp and high.
Thank you.
Actually, guys, you know, Bohol is, you know, Bohol is so beautiful. Not just its scenery, no, but also its people. Like, we got our beautiful ladies here on stage. Grabe juga guapa, no? Before anything, I want to thank, a lot of people. First, I want to thank you to Wendell for the outfit. I want to thank Mr. Anthony Hedges-Suralda. And I want to thank Madam Wilma Laudez-Zamora, the Provincial Director of Miss Universe Philippines, Bohol, and to the Governor of Bohol, Gobares. Thank you, girls. Thank you so much. And this next song, I want you guys to sing and dance with me. This song is for everybody.
The best in swimsuit.
Our best in swimsuit will receive cash, sash, and bouquet of flowers. To present the award, we have Pal Estrellas.
The best in swimsuit. The hottest lady is... Take your spot once again, candidate number 11! Next up, we have the best in evening gown.
The best in evening gown will receive cash, sash, and bouquet of flowers. To present the award, we have attorney Christopher Farrakhan.
Everyone in the crowd tonight, let me hear your bets. Who do you think looks best in their gown right here on stage tonight, ladies and gentlemen? To the judges, and congratulations to candidate number 13. This is the best gown designer.
The best gown designer will receive cash and bouquet of flowers. To present the award, we have once again Jenny Estrellas.